up here.
It's pretty weather.
It's morning. We got started a little later than I'd like. Not bad yet. Kyle took off before me. I ain't seen hide nor hair of him. But this is his home place. I guess he knows where to go. And I'm sure he don't get a kick out of flying around this airfield that he's at every day. Stay up long. I got a 8-hour drive to get home, and I got to get home today. So. Kind of floaty up here. Up here seems to be coming out of the south east. Let's see. Southeast a little bit. Down there I took off in exactly the other direction. With any wind down there though. Nil wind. When I came out this morning, it was blowing in from the south on the ground, but not much. Just a little tiny bit of wind. Yeah, it's pushing me straight to the north. Thermals will be popping pretty quick. I don't like thermal flying. Too bouncy for me. I don't know what my altitude is. I don't ever check that stuff much. I don't know why it is that this right wing is always much more firm than the left wing. I need to check that out. Maybe the line's just longer or shorter. That's probably it. Let's see. That's exactly it. Not much difference, but a little bit. Probably need to check up on that. Definitely a tailwind. I got my squeak back again too, and I gotta figure out what that is. Every time I fool with the belt though, it gets a little different. They said my belt was a little too tight this morning. Brand new belt though, so I expect that'll change all on its own.
Vader.
Well, we got our flight in. Kyle and them just took off. I hope nothing's wrong. Josh left his truck here, so he must be with Kyle. Kyle just landed and hopped in his truck and took off. So either he needed to go to the bathroom, or there's something serious going on at home. I'll find out a little later, I reckon. Well, it was a short flight, but it was a good one. Let's see, Kyle picked up his wing, but he left his bag, so he just threw it in. He was in a hurry. Left his bench too. Oh well. We'll see what's going on in a little bit.